Wake up. Wake up, Creator. This is the beginning of your story. It starts with nothing. Nothing but an infinite void. However, you, with a single touch, can awaken the light. And so the universe sprang into being. Worlds filled with endless potential were scattered into the beyond. They formed into many different shapes and sizes. And while most were doomed to drift among the cosmos barren and alone, others flourished. These few planets soon became home to the greatest phenomenon of all. Life. However, life is a peculiar thing. It comes and goes as swiftly as a bit of space debris burning up in an atmosphere. A creator's purpose was always that of an observer, to simply admire the fleeting beauty of life's beginnings and ends. Yet, this balance could never last. The issue with allowing a species to evolve independently is that they always fail to do so. For life to have a better chance of succeeding, it needs a helping hand. Ah, here we are. Welcome to Mother Planet. This is a rare sight, for it came to be that there was day and night. Warmth and cold. And water to flow through the planet's veins. The soil was rich with minerals, which gave rise to a thick blanket of green. The perfect ecosystem was formed. It is no wonder, then, why life has chosen to inhabit it. A new species has been born, and they need guidance. This is your purpose now. Their very existence rests in your hands. Take a look at your new subjects. They're called nuggets, largely because of their body's apparent inability to keep itself in one piece. Adahi and Elu, the architects of their species. They are the founders of everything that nuggets will ever know or achieve. This is quite a beautiful planet. Try not to ruin it, will you?
I just read that latest message. It's a real hoot. Oh, wait. Maybe they could actually use some help. I didn't think you knew anything about reproduction, Creator. Don't worry, I'm sure you'll get it eventually. Oh, they look so cute together. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I catch you at a bad time? Oh, would you look at that? A little baby nugget. Aren't they adorable when they're young? Don't get too attached, though. They're still mortal after all. Plus, they will soon be old enough to have an opinion and make questionable life decisions. Let's see how much you like them then. Is this really what you want to spend your time doing? All right then, let's call them something silly. Nuggets are all unique to one another. Although there are some things that are shared between nuggets, these include the need for certain essentials like food and water, a stable roof over their heads, and an occasional nap. They want to learn, build, discover, and create. It would all be quite inspirational if they also didn't happen to be the species that initially thought their shadows were trying to eat them. Just keep clicking until you can build a spaceship. Thank you. The summer sun is excellent for slow roasting a few nuggets. This water pump system is rather advanced for such a young civilization. I mean, sure, it's built out of rocks, wood, and a bit of string, but impressive nonetheless. I wasn't aware that mating was a spectator sport. Is this something you enjoy watching?
Thank you.
I always knew that Nugget would rise to greatness. Well, before their career plateaus as assistant manager or something. The trees must be undergoing significant stress. They've started to go bald. I can't say I'm a fan of nugget delicacies, but it should keep everyone relatively alive and happy. They do seem to brew some interesting beverages, though. Apologies. This message is quite odd. Beware of the trees. Well, that's obviously nonsense. Not to worry, I'll just put that over here in the garbage pile. Here's another message that makes more sense. I hope you find more than just bones, Creator. Every nugget counts. Can someone please get that nugget a fresh pair of underwear?
Help, Ma!
You look a little confused. Don't worry, I expected as much. I know you have questions, but you'll learn everything in time. On your own, without bothering me. Thank you. Creator, I'm hearing reports of nuggets narrowly avoiding death by falling debris. Maybe it's a good idea to invest in some more engineers' huts? I'm going out for some groceries. Can I get you anything? Have you invested in a few reservoirs, Creator? If not, trying to survive winter with your pumps frozen solid will probably convince you to. Remember not to be too rough when having a snowball fight with nuggets. When you see a hut rocking, it's good manners to avert your gaze, Creator. It'll be a while before nuggets develop their sea legs. Fortunately, a seasick nugget will attract more fish. Would you mind giving those poor creatures some privacy, Creator? They're clearly trying to reorganize their furniture. Have you tried turning it off and on again? That's not how it works. One of your nuggets has taken ill after drinking from the lake, Creator. More will follow. They're not very good at identifying patterns yet. Do them a favor and build some wells. Things are beginning to look green and happy again. Let's take a moment to appreciate it before you do something wrong. One day, when you're older, I'll explain how nugget babies are made. That nugget isn't looking too good. I don't think purple bumps are very common. Heal the nugget, Creator. I can't bear to watch someone be sick. It makes my insides turn, out of worry, of course. For a nugget to decide that drinking the brown, filth-infested lake water is less trouble than walking all the way to a well, you may want to consider building a few more, Creator. Now they can finally be useful. Love is in the air. I hope you've been working on your beach body. You're not going to spend another summer just lazing around, are you? Did you hear that crack, Creator? I think one of your nuggets broke something. I bet they've never felt so good. Nor ever will they again. Thank you. If you try enough times, maybe it'll work. Ah, the wonders of biological life. It is truly, truly disgusting. That'll fix them right up. What are you, some sort of fairy godmother? I couldn't possibly imagine a better couple.